Today, July 24th, 2012. Cato's National Park.
A little bit of a wait to pull up.
A little bit cold and wet, so it's not